Neha Kakkad and Rohan Preet Singh just can't stop gushing about how happy they are feeling. Neha kal ladki walon ke saath Delhi ke liye ravana hui thi and had even shared a video announcing that the Nehu Preet wedding celebration was all set to begin. Neha and Rohan Preet, who had a formal roka ceremony recently, had shared a video clip from the function jahan dono dil khol ke ek dusre ke saath dance kar rahe the aur apne aane wali shaadi ko lekar bahut khush dikhai de rahe the. After denying rumors for a long time, the couple finally made their relationship official on social media by sharing pictures of themselves together. A few days later, they announced their first musical collaboration. A brand new single called Nehu Da Vya was on its way. And the song, which has been composed and written by Neha, has Rohan Preet joining her as a singer. And in the video, they play a couple in love who decide to get married. While the melodious number has become an instant success, looks like the release was perfectly timed to coincide with the couple's real-life shaadi, which is all set to take place this week. Lekin lagta hai shaadi se pehle the couple is trying to build even more interest and anticipation amongst their fans by sharing mushy videos on their social media handles jahan wo apne gaane ke lines ek dusre ke liye gaate nazar aa rahe hain. The lovebirds also captioned their posts with the romantic caption and wrote, "Aapki smile dunya mein sabse best hai Nehu, @NehaKakkad. #NehuDaVya, #NehuPreet," wrote Rohan Preet. While Neha ne apne husband to be ke liye likha, "Kehta tu hi chahiye mujhe," @RohanPreet, #NehuDaVya, #NehuPreet. Neha's friend Aditya Narayan had revealed earlier that he won't be able to attend the wedding, but shared that the music directors Vishal Dadlani and Himesh Reshamya will be there to celebrate with the couple. Here's wishing the happy couple the very best of luck for their big day, and we hope ki wo hamesha is tarah se khush rahe.